15 yards. As for Mike Evans, only 6 catches for less than 100 yards in his first 2 games. Kind of an afterthought, the game plan. Not on this day. 21 yards on that pitch and catch for a score. Then Jameis Winston again to Mike Evans. And do I hear thrice? I do. That is 3 first half touchdowns for Evans. Bucks will score on all 6 first half possessions. In fact, the Giants were down 18 at one point. Eli, 0-45 in his career, including the postseason, went down by 18. Daniel Jones, though, something special. Thanks to Evan Engram on the first play of the second half, he had team best 6 catches for 113 yards. Then Jones again finds Darius Slayton for 46 yards, and they're inside the 10. So here come the G-men. 4 plays later on 3rd and goal, Sterling Shepard. 7 snags, 100 yards for him. The Giants are within 3. On to the 4th. Same score, Jones. Like a lot of rookie passers out there, sometimes.